our Gone to Pot series, we've been looking at Colorado's groundbreaking experiment in legalizing recreational marijuana. Now, retail pot stores opened their doors on New Year's Day in Colorado. Demand has been high, to say the least. A CNN ORC poll with the commission shows just how much attitudes of pot have changed over the years.
What about joints? Do you have some joints?
We do have some pre-rolls.
This is so if you don't want to smoke the whole joint, you can put the remainder for later into this.
So you don't lose it.
And store it, and it doesn't get smashed up.
And what's that called?
What's this called?
A doob tube.
A doob tube. But look at those buds in the back. Be still, my heart.
But they just wanna hit Patron to the lips, smoke the bone in my whip, rose